Gracias. Gracias. Sí, pensado. Sí. Rosemary. Scratched and clawed my entire life to get this, and rest assured that nobody take it away from me. Not a SummerSlam, not ever, especially not you.
Why happened to Dolph Ziggler? Actually, wins it.
Wait a minute, are we just gonna act like you didn't swarm on?
Nope. Plot device turtle. My clear mind. Quasar. However, I don't get to make Quasar in this duel. It goes back and forth, as you'll see. Trish does make an appearance and does level the playing field quite a bit with Envoy and the legendary Level Eater. If I didn't use Upstart, it would have been down to 1700. Maple. Not removing this was the biggest mistake. Here comes the comeback from the dashing people. Now it's time to use the power of Hulk. True! Technically, it's using the power of the king. Yeah. Blow up the world! Then attack! Should've gotten the water honest. This is the honestly happy. This is my Ruri Raptors.
No effect for you. Gut strike. Every day I'm searching. Every day I'm searching. I wonder if they're ever gonna release more Time Lords. Probably when they're doing reprints for 5D and need to bring in more people who will be nostalgic for 5D as opposed to the other series. Then, big mistake. Bring out the third Strix. Now, when you have three Strix, you can search happy. Then attack the games. First strike, seek and strike, and game. Yes. This is the Cyber Eyes versus Satellar Knights. Ring of Destruction. Trigger will not make me shiver. Trigger, winter is coming. Cyber Eyes to control of the trigger. Get another knight. Destroy the face down. You're not gonna get that one, Pulse. Crystal Wing. You will pay for that.
Sure to focus on Crystal Wing. That will be your own doing. Tokyo City versus Honestly Happy. The Light Swords, Caillou. Lancelot, direct attack. Boss, eat from the king. Thunder King versus Dugoron. Can destroy Tokyo City that easily, as Godzilla has shown. Nope, Tokyo still stands. He's a hero. and he's light, so it works for him. But he didn't appreciate it. And here it is. Yeah. Okay. So this is 32 turns in versus the troll deck, Lollipower versus this deck here I was using, which I believe, oh yeah, though was related to the Mexicans, featuring Naga. Lady Naga. As you can see from the graveyard, quite a war was raged. But in the end, all it takes is one Mexican to come through. And that's how we win. Getting through the wall. Simple as that. Mexican Kid, the Ancient Ruins, King the Shane, Grave Super Age Organisms, and Lunar Knight. Save the tiger. And here we have the Mexican King. Six counters. Here we have a mess play. 28 is higher than 26, after all. Ooh, Camper King. Time to make the king again. Counters for days. lives. Plugged up his field, couldn't use this, which could have saved his wife. You just been chucked and trooped. Super heavies. Versus the last ones. And the devious honest. I wonder when they're gonna make this honest already. And the other elemental honestes. And then limit them to one or two. There is not this. Should have been helpful for you. Dark drive. Even though they come from the hand, it's a shift. Mound of the Boundary Eater.
Now it's time to finish this by stealing the face of the enemy. And 1,000 mammals for you, sir.
Damn. What, 15? There's a quasar. And my quasar. The mercy turn and then finish it off. Ruin my numbers. That's why he added to this. And there we go. You so just got quasared. It's me against the world, but my harpies. Everything. Duck. Oh, it's versus the Quasar deck. Clear mine. Go through the XYZ evolutions. Really good card. Or really good monster. Because of the combos. Even if you lose your field, you can make a comeback easy with the stack. The Red Spark, which I'm thinking of renaming Dim's Shadow once again. Dim Sparkling Shadow. And phase effect activations. Dead cards. Yep. I'll flip for you. And I win.